Hi, my name is Ashley Shaw, and today I will be receiving my PhD in nursing. I actually received my undergraduate here in exercise science, and then I also received my master's degree here in public health. The program offered is more of an interdisciplinary program, and I was really interested in women's health, intimate partner violence particularly, and I thought it would be a really good fit so I could continue as a researcher and educator. Actually, I love the flexibility in the program, so I didn't necessarily have to be here. The faculty were really supportive. If I needed anything, they're always a Skype call away. PhD colleagues, we interacted quite a bit with the Blackboard Collaborate and just via email, so we were able to support each other in that way. Overall, I just felt like it was a really good experience. I learned a lot, and I'm happy to be done at this point. Relieved. I'm excited, and I'm happy to see what the future has in store for me.
To be hooded by her advisor, Professor Nathi Enriquez, Dr. Ashley Rochelle Shaw, nursing.
You know, it takes time and you have to be patient with the process, but it's obtainable. I mean, and you just put in the hard work and dedication and you're able to achieve and be where I am today. So.